How's it going, my fuzzy family? My name is Panda Hub, and welcome to Dungeon Defender 2. Just trying to make sure that's correct. And currently we're playing the tutorial, so let's go ahead and let's go. So that's the thing that we have to defend against. Passage. Okay. And then I am going to place. Okay. There. And there. Combat phase, here they go. Bring it, bitches. Bring it, bitches. Yeah, suckers. Holy crap, Christmas. Wow. Check the mana node. Okay. Get some more. For my hero deck. Got my ass kicked though. signs at the ready, so. Its bitches. Stand back and zap them.
And reserved outside. Noble and brave, the squire is always
tired of shadows.
To fight, and at last,
the squire
charging head first.
Have two. We have the war table. Examine the war table. The attorney and crystal outside the city gates. Emporium. Oh, this is where you go and buy the different stuff. Okay. Heroes for hire. I want that Abyss Lord.
Ruthlessly betrayed. Murdered by the Harbinger, the Abyss Lord rises from the depths of the
earth. Oh my god, it's 10,000. Codes. The game looks aesthetically pleasing. I think it's really cool. You know, having the aspect of kind of a Night Dragon. Alright, so I think this is all the time that I have for right now. I kind of just wanted to show you guys the aesthetic and the style of the game. I'm probably going to be playing with a couple of friends here in the future. But for the time being, this is all the time that I have for this episode today. Thank you guys so much for coming and checking out the episode. If you'd like to go ahead and hit that like button down below. If you dislike it, please let me know why you disliked it. I can possibly do something a little bit different to possibly make it a little bit better. And if you haven't joined the Blizzard family yet, go ahead and please turn that off. Until next time, my Blizzard family, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, my Blizzard family.